place? These are all people.
They're replications of a highly functional sociopathic paradigm.
You mean like Cyrus Temple?
It's you.
Oh, shit. Should I look for lights to shoot, or is it okay to just kill these guys? At least give me a challenge. Sacco agents, huh?
Alto's finest.
Seems Evil Me is about as scrupulous as Dame Vogel when it comes to using company resources.
About Matt. I'm not sure what this whole thing is, but I know it isn't real. While I don't relish the idea of seeing someone I care about being murdered over and over again, I also don't see a purpose to needless blubbering.
Hey, I was just...
Focus on the job.
Everybody say hello to my favorite super spy wannabe and her new best friend. You know, it came as a surprise to see you in here, other me. But then I realized Asha could never get the job done on her own. Got someone here for you. Matt wants to talk.
Okay, so...
Hey, Asha, how you doing? Can I have some tea and trumpets? Fancy a snoo. Oh, that Matt. Such a character. I wouldn't mind killing him again. Hey, as soon as you fail, I'll get you.
Impressive. Not gonna lie. Still not sure how to take the fact that Evil Me is your version of hell.
This isn't about you, believe it or not.
Come on, you're fighting an Evil Me.
That's what you're taking from this. Your starring role.
Well...
I keep failing. Over and over. I keep failing at my job. It doesn't matter if it's Evil You or a 50-foot soda can. When the fate of the world rests on your shoulders, you can't afford failure. And that is my hell.
You're right, Asha. Sorry.
Killing you is just...
Great. I have murder bots.
They're just another target. They're all just targets.
Should I be concerned with how detached you are about all this?
I've been through this scenario dozens of times. Emotional disconnection is the true weapon of the soldier. View everything from the eyes of God.
Way to balance inspirational speech and totally creepy cult leader, Asha. After that, I could use a massage.
This whole thing up. I suppose I should congratulate you before I put a bullet in your head.
Let's stop the chit-chat. Let's get to the us kicking your ass.
I know you're trying your best here. I'm even a little inspired. No kidding. But what's done is done. You can't stop this. You never could. You fail. That's what you do. That's why you got that shit assignment babysitting a gang of thugs as they hunted down Cyrus. Remember how they almost stripped you of your rank? And instead, they stuck you babysitting the
state. Shut up.
You get health, and who do you choose? My weak health. The part of me that couldn't care less if he'd live or die. The so-called puckish rogue didn't even shed a tear when her best friend's girl was beheaded. Like,
is that really how you see me? Killed me.
Yeah, we did.
You smoke?
I do now.
Evil me was kind of an asshole.
Good you was kind of an asshole.
Blame my parents.
Daddy issues?
Nah, just forget it.
Huh. Don't like talking about your past.
Don't see the point. Who cares what I did before I joined the Saints?
Aren't you going to ask me about mine?
I thought we were killing evil clones, not picking out play settings.
Huh. Eh, should probably get out of here.
Once more for old time's sake.
Yeah, why not?
You have skills, there's no questioning that. But I'm curious if you can meet the standards of MI6. I'd like to watch you in action and see for myself.
MI6, huh? All right, I'm game. Asha, I respect you too much to bullshit you.
You don't respect me.
No, that's true.
What do you want?
I'm looking for rough sex and Kinsey scares the shit out of me.
I stay on top and you don't get to talk.
Deal.
Thank you. something fun.
Fun? What exactly does an MI6 agent think is fun?
You don't know? Well then, this will be educational.
Education.
Time for you to experience the life of a Secret Service agent. A VIP is in town, and it's our responsibility to see she safely arrives at all three stops on her route. Along the way, we'll encounter scenarios typical of a VIP escort job.
So, are you ready to put your life on the line to protect another?
Asha, I'm pretty much a superhero. I'm set for whatever you can throw at me.
You'll find Matt has disabled your special abilities for the duration of this exercise. But don't worry. You'll get them back once the exercise is complete. Get in. You're driving the VIP to her first stop. So who's Mark? You're on the client's dime now. You do whatever needs to be done.
Planning is...
This is bugging me. I know that woman. Who is she?
Are you serious? That's Tammy Tolliver,
the reporter from Genki Bowl. Couldn't find any diplomats in town or something?
A security worker is a cereal box. You don't get to pick your prize.
Hey, see that guy over there? Tell me. Is he a threat?
I don't know.
It's your job to know. You have to decide right now. Take him out and possibly kill an innocent human being, or let him go and potentially put your VIP in mortal danger.
Nice job, killer. You just killed the nicest man in town.
All right, back in the car.
Woo! Nice. Was it too much for you?
Intel reports high threat probability at our next stop, so we should be prepared for anything.
Right, absolutely. Potential threats all over the place.
Oh, I'm glad to see you taking this so seriously.
Is MI6 really called upon to escort TV correspondents on shopping trips?
Prior to MI6, I babysat overprivileged children of foreign dignitaries on multiple occasions. And after a certain street gang...
That's Newstime's Street Gang of the Year, thank you very much.
You'll need a vantage point. Get to that rooftop across the way over there. Cover the VIP as I escort her into the building.
To shoot stuff.
You're easily bored, aren't you?
Oh, no. I'm usually too busy being awesome to be bored.
We're coming out now. Everything clear?
Blue skies and hummingbirds. Come on out.
Snipers!
Shit!
You said we were clear!
I thought we were! Why exactly would people be targeting Tammy Tolliver? She's still someone's prized cat toy or something?
We don't know. You might be surprised to learn how little information agents are actually given. Usually just a name and an objective.
Then what's your motivation for doing it?
Queen and country, the greater good, duty and honor.
And one too many action movies as a kid?
No such thing.
No problem.
Now, we're leaving!
Enjoying ourselves, then.
You sure know how to show a girl a good time. But we need to get Tammy somewhere safe.
We're almost done. Just one more stop.
I'm still the best.
Did you want me to drive?
Impressive.
Keep sharp. We may have a situation.
Oh, shit!
This part of your plan?
Yeah. Let's say it is. I'll guard the VIP you get to cover.
You are really going all out with this.
Matt, feel free to dial things down a bit. Matt? Matt!
Oh, is he not answering? Shay, I must have accidentally cut him off.
Zinyak, you fucking...
Always with the vulgarity. Anywho, have some fun with these minor changes I made.
I remember this one.
Hold on. I'm calling in a rescue vehicle. You can do that without Matt. I wouldn't put us in harm's way without some backup protocol, you know. Right, sit tight. The car should be here shortly. I'm out of ammo. Cover me while I get some more. Thanks.
Just hang on. Here comes a rescue vehicle now. I'll be right back. I'm going to get the car. Well, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
You both sit tight. I'll be back for you. Both of you in!
I'll keep him down.
Still think I'm just a pretty face?
Well done.
So everything according to plan, huh?
What's life without a few curveballs, you know?
Okay, we're here. What now? Is this over?
As soon as the VIP's helo arrives, she's still in our charge until then.
Is that how it's being delivered?
I don't think so.
I knew Genki couldn't be too far behind.
We just blew up Tammy!
What is Zinyak's fascination with Genki? Why don't the two of them just make a baby already?
Do not put that image in my head!
What the hell is he doing?
Oh! Did he just turn into some kind of super Genki?
It appears so.
Damn it! There's no way we can take him. Could if I had my superpowers. Oh, huh. Right, well.
Hello, can you hear me?
Glad you can make it back. You can give me my superpowers now.
Ooh, I don't think so. I'm not falling for your tricks.
Matt, give the powers back.
Oh, I see. Okay. What on earth happened while we were disconnected?
Explain later. Powers. Now. All right. Let's go. Oh, my. This is... Wow!
Not bad, huh?
Let's kick some Genki ass. Fight a lady. Oh man, am I glad that's over.
Not bad. You can really handle yourself.
When it comes to ganking Genki, I'm your girl. Lock on Johnny yet?
It's not been easy. He's being kept off the grid. It's weird. Almost like he's under extra security or something.
Can you break in?
Of course I can. Get back to the ship.
feels weird not being in a shitty sports bar.
You could always name the ship the Broken Shillelagh.
Not funny.
Kinsey, relax.
Doing my best.
Look, if you're worried about me going brain dead, I figure it's part of the deal.
You have to say something.
What aren't you telling me?
Thanks, Matt.
Kinsey?
It's not you she's worried about. It's everyone else.
Oh, this is gonna get real exciting.
It doesn't matter.
I have a feeling we're about to disagree.
Saving Gat is a terrible idea.
The boss got into you!
You're out of line!
The boss don't answer to you, honey. Bitch, you're lucky we're standing in front of Keith David, or...
Stop it! He's right, okay? It's a terrible idea. In order to save Johnny, we have to tap directly from our ship into his mind, and that means Zinyak's going to know exactly where we are. You're asking Matt and I to paint a target on humanity's last chance so that you can go rescue someone we've never even met. And what's even stupider is that we're going along with it. That guy you just beat the shit out of is risking everything to save your friend. And you want to know why? Because we can't save ours anymore. Oleg is dead. Viola is dead. Earth is dead. So how about you stop being a fucking asshole and say thank you for giving us the hope you'll never have?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, you could have killed me back in Steelport, but you let me go. I can forgive a few punches.
Okay, then. Get in the chair.
Hey, boss, what do you think Gat's mind is like?
No idea. But if I had a bet, I'd say either a shooting gallery or a freckle bitches. Johnny Gat is the oldest friend I have and the baddest motherfucker I know. I mourned him once when I thought Philippe Lorrain had taken him out. Now that I know he's alive, I'd walk through hell to bring him back.
Aisha! Behind you!
Johnny! Help!
Ooh! Ha, 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 ha!
Ow! Johnny! Help!
You want her? Come get her! Stage one. Fight.
This is getting weird.
Warren Williams, Hook, Aisha. We have to get to Vice King's HQ and get her back.
Stillwater is a lot lower res than I remember it. Listen to him.
Come on! Vice King HQ is this way!
You're going.
Where's Warren Williams? I'm here for Aisha. Get the fuck out of my way!
I don't think so.
You're too late, Johnny. You'll never defeat Warren Williams.
Eat a dick.
I'm bad.
stage one complete. Stage two. Fight.
We're inside Kingdom Come Records. Warren Williams is straight ahead. Let's go!
Johnny, this is a dream. You have to wait.
Shut the fuck up. I know she's in here. We just have to get to the main office. Come on! Taking my girl. You really think you can stop me? Warren Williams, let Aisha go. You'll never get her, Johnny. Aisha isn't here. We have to get to her house. Hot stuff!
Stage two. Complete. Stage three. Fight!
We're almost there, damn it. Look at all these fucking ronies. Let's take them out!
Johnny, we can't help anyone stuck here like...
You are really starting to piss me off. Now come on. We don't have much time.
Trap!
No!
No, no, no. It's not going down like that. Kinsey, can you reset this thing?
Theoretically, each simulation is an isolated instance.
I just want it done, Kinsey. I don't care how it works.
1 second, and... here we go.
I'm coming, Aisha!
Ace! You...
Aisha!
What a cool morning!
Me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm with you.
Hold on. We're coming to get you.
Whoa. We? Who's we?
The Saints.
His journey finally over. Johnny Gat was once again able to hold Aisha in his arms. But the reunion was soon over as the street tough remembered the tragedy that claimed his love so many years ago. Thanks for playing.
Were you right?
No. Side-scroller beat him up.
Nice.
I'm coming, Johnny. Kinsey, I need that robot up and running.
It's really more like power armor.
Not now, Keith. I remember.
That's not really an answer.
After we get Gat, you can take shots at me all night. But let's stay focused on why we're here.
Keep an eye out for more Zin. They're on the offensive now.
What do you call blowing up Earth?
The Zinyak's not dumb. I doubt we've made a single move so far without him knowing about it. I don't think we would have made it this far if Zinyak didn't think he could handle us.
Shit. Almost beat Samson. Shit, the door's locked.
Hold on.
Never mind.
You busted it down, didn't you?
Yes. Yes, I did. Johnny's not here. He must be on the move.
Do you think he'll be okay?
We're talking about Johnny fucking Gat, not Matt Miller.
I'll have you know... Ow! Kenzie, what did you...
Just grab Johnny and bring him back, okay?
All soldiers on high alert. Special Prisoner 31 has escaped and is moving through the base. This is a kill order. Repeat, kill order.
On the move? Okay, let me try to find a way to...
I see a trail of dead aliens, Kenzie. I think I know which way Johnny went.
Thank you.
imagine how many people are being tortured by Zinyak right now?
I know what you mean. I've seen countless tunnels full of those things.
There's a lot of fucking people, Kinsey.
And if we take down the Zinyak and the rest of the Zin Empire, they'll all be safe.
Right on.
Not that they'll have a home to go back to or anything.
You gotta work on your pep talk, Kinsey. Through the halls would have gotten a bigger reaction.
Maybe those giant ones are destroying buildings in another hallway.
Broken dream.
Special prisoner number 2 has been isolated. All soldiers to processing chamber 9 now. Good job, everyone.
Where's processing chamber 9?
Just because I can see the layout of the ship doesn't mean I know what the rooms are called.
I think I'm getting close. Oh, fuck me.
Let me see. Oh, looks like they activated a force field.
How do you know I'm here?
It's probably to contain jump. Give me a minute to figure something out.
Fuck it, we should just shoot up the room.
Oh, yeah. Do that. Draw their attention.
Wait, seriously? Let's have a little fun. Still the best.
Take out everything. Get them to come to you.
happened?
So I'm in the plane doing my thing.
Reputation doesn't do you justice.
Earth's most puissant warrior?
That's what he called me.
You're telling me he abducted you years before his invasion because he thought you single-handedly could stop him?
Yeah.
That's so fucking awesome.
You realize that means Zinyak's more afraid of him than you, right? Shit.
Johnny, go back to the part about the meat shield.
Guys, don't take this the wrong way. But I spent years living in the past. I'm ready for the future.
Good. Because if we're going to pull off King's plan, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Damn it, man. I've been cooped up for way too long. I need to stretch my legs and kill some things.
Hell yeah. You got it, Johnny.
You'd expect an alien spaceship to have more guns on it, wouldn't you? Still a little strange to see things in 3D again. From a rundown church to a spaceship. Damn, we ain't sure know how to pick a crib. I can't wait to wrap my hands around that Zinyak motherfucker's neck. Still a little strange to see things in 3D again. Wow, seems like I missed a lot of crazy shit in Steelport. I can't wait to wrap my hands around that Zinyak motherfucker's neck.
Show Johnny some of what he missed while he was away. Think you can recreate Professor Deathcat's murder maze?
Genki Ball? Oh, absolutely! I'll only need a moment.
Great. Have Johnny meet me there.
Genki Bowl? What the fuck is a Genki Bowl?
The rules are simple. Kill everything in front of you and don't die.
Say no more. Let's do this.
Just wait until the mascots get a load of my new powers.
It hardly seems fair for you to have superpowers when Johnny doesn't.
Superpowers? Let's just do this how we used to.
Fine, no superpowers.
for now. Tell you how great it is having you back, Johnny. And we thought you were dead.
I can't believe you actually thought a trans-Euro piece of shit like Philippe Loren would ever get the best of me.
Losing you just about broke Shandy.
Yo, it was no picnic for me either, being stuck in that Zinyak fucker's torture porn.
No. I don't know if Zemo's made it, but Oleg is... The first time I met Oleg, he was naked and strapped into a big machine.
You know, being stuck in that fucked up side-scroller all that time, reliving Aisha's death all day, every day, gave me a lot of perspective.
Perspective? On what?
Shit, man, everything. I plan to have a moment here. Don't ruin it. I'm just saying that when you're forced to relive the worst fucking thing in your life a million times, you can't help but feel.
Different, huh? How?
Well, I appreciate that. Like murdering these fools instead of the same generic Ronin and Vice kids over and over. See, before, I wouldn't have done that. I heard Kinsey talk about all these simulations being based on people's personal nightmares. You know, mine was fucking obvious. Curious what yours was.
Oh, you know, 1950 sitcom.
What?
When I close my eyes, I can still hear the laugh track.
No, I get it. Why aren't you in that sitcom anymore? I mean, what's so scary about a fucked up version of a Rust Belt city like Steelport?
Zinyak thinks being in a town where the Saints don't run things is enough to break me.
Huh. Is it?
Yeah, I don't think so. It started with nothing, but I can always rebuild.
Respect.
On the killing floor by the Dream Team.
Yeah, that was great. Wait, there's more to this?
What's that? You heard the man. Play progresses to the second round.
Matt, flip my powers back to on.
Fine. But hardly seems fair.
Matt, this isn't funny. What the hell are you doing?
Oh, gee, I don't know what happened.
You wear it well.
Just fix it.
We should be fine now!
Yo, so fill me in. What's been going on lately?
You know, took out some terrorists, became the President of the United States, rolled back the national debt. Ooh, got to fly Air Force One.
Yeah. What about before that?
Before that was Steelport. You missed the luchadors, evil hackers, and European assholes in black suits.
Luchadors? What, you mean wrestlers?
Uh-huh.
And I thought Stillwater had some fucked up gangs. Yo, what about Philippe?
He was our number one target, but we couldn't just stop with him.
Yeah, you can't go after one without taking on the whole town.
Fortunately, we had Kinsey and Zemos and Oleg and...
Zemos and Oleg? Are they on the ship too? Shit, man, with a name like Oleg, I bet he was a big motherfucker. Alright, yo, Steelport sounds like a party town. So this new crew, they're good?
Well, nobody could replace you, Johnny.
Bite me. No, but seriously, lots of new folks wearing purple these days.
Kinsey's really smart. Kind of freaks me out how she always knows so much more than everyone else. But we wouldn't be able to take the fight to Zinyak without her.
And what about that Matt kid? Are he and Kinsey a thing?
Oh, God, Johnny, don't even say that. Don't put that in my head.
How about Asha? What's her deal?
That's a good question. She doesn't really talk about herself much.
She's good, though, right?
Feeling a little competition there, Johnny?
No, but she...
she seems to.
I guess she's not used to having competition when it comes to being a teen badass.
Neither am I. All right, I gotta know. Keith David. How the hell did that happen?
I figured he's Keith David, you know? He can play anything, even the VP.
Yeah, sure, but doesn't he remind you of...
I know, but don't mention that to Keith. He's sensitive.
Before we go, yo, Matt, hook me up with some superpowers.
Really?
But don't turn me into a fucking toilet. Fucking A. Yo, whenever you're ready. How you holding up, huh?
Fine. Just fine.
You're not getting tired? Sure you don't need a break?
Sure you're gonna make it through this without taking a mortal wound?
No guarantees. Oh, you wanna start bringing up shit? We could talk about that stank-ass perfume. The oversized marital aids, and that purple cat piss you're trying to breathe.
Hey, he came close that one time.
Yo, dude, grape saint's flow dumped on your fur is not a hereditary trait.
But what if it was?
Look at this! The Kinky Girls have entered the arena!
I can't wait to see the carnage!
Hey, about Sean. I know me disappearing like that had to be hard. It's obvious she ain't the carefree girl she was back in school.
No, she's not.
Yeah.
She's not the only one who got fucked up by your death, Johnny.
I don't know. Pierce seems fine.
Pierce has drank so much Saint's Flow, I don't think he can feel anything.
Look, I know how you feel. I had nobody on my side in that fucking simulation. And half the fun of murdering is doing it alongside a friend.
Jesus.
Now, can we quit being pussies and shoot these fucking mascots?
I hope you don't mind, but I took this opportunity to create something special for you two. Well, more for Johnny, really.
Should I be concerned?
You'll find out soon.
Surely even you must know what's next.
Philippe.
Neither of you really got a chance to take out your frustrations on it.
Matt, you might just be a genius after all.
Please. You honestly think a couple of hooligans such as yourself can take me? I dare you to try.
Super ethical boss fight, Bobby!
This is the type of conflict you live for, Zach.
Your attempt is failing. Give up.
Philippe Lorrain, former head of the syndicate, is dead. Again. Zach, that was a hell of a match.
Indeed it was, Bobby. Drama, comedy, pathos, and gallons of blood. Everything that makes this sport the sweet science.
Wrong sport, Zach, but I know what you mean.
This is getting a little weird for anyone else but just me.
Yeah. Matt, get us out of here.
Vice Kings up to be one of the strongest crews in Stillwater. Only problem was my lieutenants didn't have the same patience. That bitch Tanya drove a wedge between Tony and Warren. Then she convinced Warren to try and take me out, only to stab him in the back and take it all for herself. I may have lost the Vice Kings, but killing her almost made it worth the trouble. Good thing the player was there to help.
Face ruining my town. Bitch. Woo! Statues were made to be broken.